earthworms and earthworm parasites.
The high efficiency analysis of protein primary structures.
Turning radishes into useful antibiotics.
UFV is home to one of these native amphibians, the northwestern salamander.
So today is Student Research Day at the University of the Fraser Valley, and it's probably the most exciting day of the year from the perspective of the research department. This is a time when students get to show what they're learning in their classrooms, in the field, in the labs, and they get to demonstrate their learning. So it's a form of experiential learning. It's a way that they can apply what they've learned in the classroom, in the lab, and then apply it to a real-life problem. The students find it very satisfying, it's enjoyable, they often work in groups, so it teaches them a lot of skills that they'll take to the workplace. But most of all, it's a project that they're interested in. It's something they want to do, and they get the support of faculty. So this is a great way for faculty and student to interact. It's that intensive learning experience in a way that the student really gets a lot of benefit, as well as it brings a lot of pleasure and joy to us at the university. And the numbers of students who participate in this day has really grown. Even from last year to this year, we've gone from 75 posters to 94 posters. And a poster isn't usually just one student, but it often represents a team of students. The other thing that I've noticed is that the quality of the research, or the complexity of the research, continues to increase. You just listen to the buzz of people behind me. You can hear all the conversations that are happening, and it's students who are excited about what they're studying.